The city of Atlanta approves millions of dollars to help keep families facing eviction in their homes. John Sherrick explains.
Her peace of mind on the brink.
I'm trying to prevent from going to, you know, getting an eviction filed on me.
Latresa Cheney of Atlanta knows she is just one late rent check away from losing her apartment and her peace of mind.
I could live in my car, I could survive, you know, but it's taking care of my family as well. It's not just me.
She is relieved to hear the city of Atlanta just approved spending an additional $12 million of its federal COVID grant money for rental assistance to help thousands more Atlanta residents through the end of the year. Atlanta City Councilmember Michael Julian Bond says the need is great. He says fully one-fourth of all Atlanta residents, roughly 125,000 people, are in financial jeopardy still because of the COVID economy.
If we can help them make it one more week, one more month, until they can get a better economic situation, these people may be on the brink at the end of their rope. And so we want to make sure that we're helping them.
Latresa Cheney, grateful. She wasn't able to receive any rent money in the first round of rental assistance grants. Because she said it took her so long to prove she's qualified, the money ran out. So now she's ready to try again.
I hope so. I hope that I am a part of the next group of people that able to assist.
The program is managed by United Way. Applicants can call 211 and maybe receive rental assistance and buy some time, some peace of mind.